And if you're not signed in, this is how it would look like. You can edit it. This is basically stock settings. So follow my guide and you won't have any issues in customizing your website, WordPress website. Best of luck and keep watching my videos. Do press subscribe and bell icon to get more videos.